Alright, for fruit, we have some bananas, pears, and some blueberries. And we have 4 packages of rice, whole grain brown rice, rice pilaf, garden vegetable, and the creamy porgy. These are by Uncle Ben's. We have the tortilla strips by H-E-B. Also, these multi-grain Butter Supreme crackers, also by H-E-B. Nature's Own. It's the same one we get all the time, pretty much. 100% whole wheat, no preservatives, colors, flavors, high fructose corn syrup with 14 grams of whole grain per slice. Some of these home, you know, like the homemade type of wheat tortillas are so good. This veggie pasta has sweet corn, carrot, and squash in it. Full serving of vegetables per 4-ounce portion. We got this yummy coffee. It's called Snickernut Cookie. It's supposed to have cinnamon, vanilla, and anyways, that looks yummy. Got a squash for tonight's dinner. We're making calabaza con pollo. Got some frozen broccoli, also some frozen cauliflower florets, and some pulled pork. Got this in the little freezer section where you have to, like, it's not on the edge, it's in the middle. Some pork, what kind of these? Pork centerloin rib chops, bone-in, thin, the natural. Also some natural Angus beef. We needed, we got diced green chilies for the homemade salsa we make. Diced tomatoes with lime juice and cilantro. Some Cholula hot sauce. Some pinto beans. We got 2 regular and then some of the ones that have jalapenos and bacon. 2 of these little tomato sauces. Some white sheep head corn for the calabaza con pollo for tonight. And some portobello mushroom tomato sauce. Some Silk pure almond milk. Some pizza lean pockets, pepperoni pizza ones. And some russet potatoes. And then just, you know, 24-pack of bottled water.